first settlers on LHS 1140B knew they were making history, but they didn't expect to uncover an ancient mystery. As the colony ship New Horizons descended through the thick reddish atmosphere of the exoplanet, the crew marveled at the landscape below, a vast expanse of rugged terrain punctuated by strange, monolithic structures. Dr. Maya Elamine, the lead archaeologist, couldn't tear her eyes away from the ancient formations. "We weren't expecting signs of civilization," she murmured, her voice filled with excitement and apprehension. The colony quickly established itself in the shadow of one of these colossal structures, which the settlers dubbed the Sentinel. As they set up habitats and research stations, they noticed that the planet, despite its alien appearance, was surprisingly hospitable. The atmosphere, rich in nitrogen and oxygen, was breathable, and the soil supported a variety of hardy earth plants. As days turned into weeks, the settlers adapted to their new home. The twin moons of LHS 1140B cast an eerie glow over the landscape at night, but the colony's advanced tech provided all the comforts of home. Solar panels soaked up the weak light of the red dwarf star, powering the habitats and scientific equipment. Dr. Elamine led an expedition to explore the Sentinel. Inside, they found intricate carvings and ancient scripts that hinted at a once thriving civilization. One day, while examining a particularly detailed section, she activated a hidden mechanism. The ground trembled as the structure began to hum, revealing a concealed chamber filled with artifacts and holographic records. The holograms depicted a race of beings who had lived in harmony with the planet, mastering advanced technologies before mysteriously vanishing. Dr. Elamine realized they had stumbled upon not just remnants of a lost civilization, but a potential treasure trove of knowledge and technology. As the settlers of New Horizons delved deeper into the secrets of LHS 1140B, they discovered technologies that could revolutionize life on Earth and beyond. Commander Riker, the colony leader, addressed the settlers with a renewed sense of purpose. "We've come to LHS 1140B to forge a new life," he said, "but we've also found a legacy to honor and learn from. Together, we will ensure that the stories and wisdom of this ancient world are never forgotten." With this newfound knowledge, the colony thrived, not just as a settlement, but as a bridge between two worlds, one ancient, one new. LHS 1140B became a symbol of humanity's unquenchable thirst for discovery and its ability to adapt, learn, and thrive in the most unexpected places.